Shane. Hey, I'm all for taking the scenic route, but we're not getting any closer to where we want to be, just so you know. This road actually leads out of town.
I know, I just... blocked.
Yeah, has been for a while.
You know what's in there?
Not sure. I'm not even sure when was the last time anyone's been inside. Sure, that's a good idea.
Yeah, it's fine. Just give me a minute.
So, anything good in here?
As good as it gets.
that's what it was for. Yay.
Where to now?
Just down this way.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... this place just gives me the creeps. I'm not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Oh!
Maria? Hello? Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this the special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just, this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's to... to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are. You You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that. Let me know when you want to move on.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be?
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. In any port in the storm.
I guess so.
Okay, it's not far now. Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, you'll find out.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She? Who is she?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. It tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out, row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
I think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
You should have seen your face.
I told you. It was this big rat. It jumped right at me from under the seat. You would have screamed too if you saw it. You've got this fatso.
Hey.
Thank you.
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
At least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well,
it's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear. Didn't you want to go after her? Better hurry. Laura can be pretty quick when she wants to.
Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her.
Thank you.
James, look. Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it.
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course. This place feels so empty. More than the other places we've been. Hey, this one's open. Doesn't work.
Huh. Generator.
You think you could get it working? Might get the elevator running again. There's more of them. they're gone.